snow. Look outside and pick your clothes. Put on your shirt. Put on your shirt. Put on your pants. Put on your pants. Put on your shoes. Get dressed for that day. Get dressed for that day.
Kids, do you know what topic we are discussing today?
Yes, correct. Today we are discussing about
clothes. Today we are discussing about clothes. Correct.
Do you know clothes protect us from different elements of nature? That means clothes protect us from heat, it protect us from cold, it protect us from rain. Isn't it? Yes. If you are feeling very cold, what we will wear? Yes, if you are feeling very cold, we will wear woolen clothes like pullovers, jackets, everything, right? Yes. So now ma'am is going to show you some clothes, okay? We will wear cotton clothes in summer because it will be too hot outside, right? That's why we will wear cotton clothes in summer. Yes, very good. If we are feeling very cold, we will wear woolen clothes. Which season is that? Yes, winter. We will wear woolen clothes in winter. If it is rainy, what clothes we will wear? Yes, correct. If it is raining outside, we will wear raincoats and we will take umbrellas outside. Isn't it? Yes. Now, ma'am is going to show you some clothes we will wear. Okay? Yes. Shirt. This is a shirt. T-shirt. This is a T-shirt. We will wear T-shirts in summer, right? Because it will be too hot outside. So we will wear T-shirt. Pant. What is this? Pant. Very good. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, short. What is this? Shorts. Very good. Ta-da! What is this? Yes, uniform. We'll wear uniform to school. What is this? Uniform. Very good. What is this? Correct. This is a skirt. What is this? Skirt. Very good. What is this? Yes, blouse. Very good. These are the clothes we will wear. Now, ma'am is going to show you some things we will wear. Okay? These are the things we will wear. Are you all ready to see them? Yes. First is, what is this? Scarf. Very good. What is this? Scarf. Yes, very nice. What is this? Socks. Well done. Good job. What is this? Yes, correct. These are shoes. What is this? Shoes. Very good. What is this? Glasses. Very good. What is this? When we will wear glasses? Yes, if it is very cold outside, we will wear glasses. Good job, kids. Good job. Well done. What is this? This is a belt. What is this? Belt. Very good. What is this? Very good. Cap. Very nice. What is this? Yes, this is a hat. What is this? These are the things we will use. Okay? Yes. Now, we will discuss about magic words. You know what is mean by magic words? They are golden words. Magic words. Okay? While learning about magic words, first we listen to a story. Are you all ready? Yes. Now, ma'am is going to tell you a story about Honest Woodcutter. What is the story name? The Honest Woodcutter. The Honest Woodcutter. Very good. Very good. Once upon a time, there was a woodcutter. Once upon a time, there was a woodcutter. He was very poor and he was very honest. Then, while he is walking like this, he is going to forest with his axe to cut wood. So while he is walking, the honest woodcutter was cutting wood like this. While cutting the wood, he lost his axe. The poor woodcutter, he has no money to buy a new axe. Then he was sitting like this. He was so sad because he lost his axe. He was sad like this. Then there was a fairy lady outside. Then, woodcutter, what happened to you? Asked the fairy girl. Ma'am, I lost my axe. Can you please find my axe? Then, the fairy lady went inside and bought golden axe. Woodcutter, is this your axe? I'm sorry, ma'am. This is not my axe. I'm sorry, this is not my axe. Then again, fairy lady went inside and she bought silver axe. Woodcutter, is this your axe? Then woodcutter said, no ma'am, this is not my axe. Then again, fairy lady went inside to the river and she bought woodcutter axe. Woodcutter, is this your axe? Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much. This is my axe. Thank you. He said, Woodcutter, you are so honest. You just please take this golden axe, silver axe and his own axe. So the woodcutter was very happy. So kids, you also have to be honest. Okay? Yes. So, now you know what are the magic words woodcutter used? Woodcutter used please. What is this? Please. If you want anything from others, you have to say please. Woodcutter said, please, can you get my axe? Right? So if you want anything, the magic word is please. Mama, can you please give me some chocolates? Papa, can you please bring some cake for me? Yes, this is please. Yes. What is this? Thank you. What is this? Thank you. If you got any gifts from others, you have to say thank you. If you got a good dress from your mama, what you have to say? Thank you, mama. Thank you, father. Thank you, mother. This is thank you. Woodcutter said thank you to the fairy lady because he got his axe. Correct? Yes. This is thank you. Very good. What is this? Sorry. What is this? Sorry. You have to say sorry if you hurt someone. Woodcutter said, I'm sorry. This is not mine. So, you have to say sorry. Sorry, if you did anything wrong, you have to say sorry. What is this? Sorry. Very good. What is this? Excuse me. What is this? Excuse me. You have to say excuse me. Why? Somebody is busy. If your parents or your teacher are talking, if you want to talk in between, don't interrupt. You have to ask, excuse me. Then they said, yes. Then you have to say why you came inside. Okay? excuse me. These are the 5 magic words. 4 magic words. What are they? Excuse me. What is this? Excuse me. Very good. What is this? Tease. Can you please give me some water? Yes. Very good. What is this? Please. Very good. What is this? Thank you. What is this? Thank you. Very good. What is this? I am sorry. What is this? I'm sorry. Very good. Kids, you know, you all are very good children. Isn't it? Yes, I know. You are all very good children. Do you know why? You are very good children because you have good habits. You have good behavior. Very good. So, I know you are having very good behavior and good habits. But let us revise again. Yes? Yes. So, now we are going to revise good habits. What? Good habits. Very good. Pray to God. Pray to God. You should always pray to God to get good health and prosperity. Should get good health, right? That's why you should pray to God. Very good. Yes, you should go to bed very early and you should wake up early in the morning. You should go to bed early in the night and you have to wake up early in the morning. Very good. You should brush your teeth twice in a day. You should brush your teeth twice in a day. Morning and at the night. Then you will keep your teeth healthy. Yes. Wear clean clothes. You should wear clean clothes. Yes. See, while going to school, you will wear uniform, right? After completing the school, after coming to home, you should change your dress and you have to take bath and you have to wear nightwear. Means night dress, something like that. Okay? Yes, that is also clean clothes. Yes. You should bath every day. You should take bath every day. Okay? You should bath every day. Wish good morning to elders. Not only elders. You can wish good morning to your friends. You have to wish good morning to your father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, teacher. You have to wish good morning. Hello. How are you? You have to wish like this, okay? Yes. Say please if you want something from others. Okay, don't take like this. You should say please. Can you please give that? Yes. Sorry. You have to say sorry if you hurt others. Okay? Yes. Thank you. You should say thank you. If you got a good, exciting gift, if you got anything from others, you should say thank you. Yes. You have to be friendly with animals. Don't hurt animals. Don't throw stones on dogs and cats. Okay? You should be humble with animals, that means pet animals and all. Okay? Yes. Don't interrupt in between. If elders are talking, don't interrupt at between. If you want to talk with them, you just say, excuse me. What you have to say? Excuse me. Yes, very good. You should help old people. Okay? Yes. You should be always neat and tidy. You
You should be always neat and tidy. Very good. You should say good night. You should say good night before going to bed. You should say good night and before going to bed. Okay? These are all good habits. I know you are doing good habits. I know you are very, very good kids. These are all good habits. Yes, you should be very good with others. You have to be very good, very polite. Okay? Okay. See you all on next class. Bye-bye.